Hi, I'm Corey Johnson from Plank Road Publishing, and this is a video on how to unzip your downloadable kits and burn them as an audio CD. So here's your downloadable kit, and you want to right-click on it and choose Open with the compressed zip folders. That's Windows' built-in unzipping program. So after you click on that, it'll take a second to open, and it'll show you all your files that are in the zip file, so all those files there. And what you want to do is select them all, or you don't have to select them all, and just choose Extract All Files. That'll open up the unzipping wizard. It's very simple. You just click Next through it, but you want to choose where it's going to unzip to, so click Browse there, and then click Desktop, and that'll unzip all these files to the desktop. So then click Next, and this is going to take a few minutes. Well, not a few minutes, but it'll take a little bit of time because they are very large files. And you can see it going there. And now it's done. So notice how I have the Show Extracted Files box checked. That means that when we click Next here, that will show you the directory which we have the files extracted to. And so now we're going to move on to burning. Now, burning as an audio CD means burning the music so it can be played in any CD player, not just something that can play an MP3 like a computer. So we have the files here, and I selected them and I chose Add to Windows Media Player List. And that adds it to Windows Media Player. It's going to start playing, so you want to click Pause. But from here, since you have the list, all you need to do is click Burn and burn to CD. Of course, make sure that you have the blank CD in the computer before you click that. But that's really all you have to do. Windows will take it from there and might give you a short wizard to burn the files with, but that's pretty much it.